Water bears can survive for years in the dry tun state. Here we add water and time lapse 3 hours into 15 seconds. One water bear in the upper left is still emerging. The most of them are active now. There's a rotifer in the middle of the screen and a nematode to the far right bottom. These came from lichen on a tree. Here's real-time footage of what they look like at normal speed.